friends. Now we will solve exercise 8.4. So let's solve first question. So see first question. Express as rupees using decimals. So first example is 5 paise. So here given currency paise, we have to express this paise as a rupees using decimals. So students, you know that 100 paise is equal to 1 rupees. So 1 paisa is equal to 1/100 rupees. So its decimal we write it as 0.01. So 5 paisa is equal to 5/100. So we write it as 0.05. So 5 paisa is equal to 0.05 rupees. Now second example, 75 paisa. So here also we write 1 paisa is equal to 1/100 rupees. So in decimal we write it as 0.0. So 75 paisa is equal to 75/100. 75/100 in decimal we write it as 0.75. Next example, 20 paisa. So here also we write 1 paisa is equal to 20 paisa is equal to, we divide 20/100. So in decimal form we write it as, so 20 paisa is equal to rupees 0.20. In this way here we express paisa as a rupees. Next example D, 50 rupees 90 paise. So here one quantity is given in rupees and other is in paise. So which quantity given in paise first we express as a rupees. So 90 paise we write, we express in rupees as rupees 90/100. In decimal we write it as 0.90. But here equation is given 50 rupees 90 paise. So we write here 50 plus 0.90. So we add, we get here 50.90. So we repeat as 50 rupees 90 paise by using decimal point. Next example, 725 paise. So we know that 1 paisa is equal to 100 rupees, and in decimal 0.01. So 725 paise. 725/100. decimal form, we write it as. Here we write number and put the dot, 2 digit from the right. In this way here, we express a given expression in rupees. Next question, express as meters using decimals. So here first example is 15 centimeter. Now we have to express 15 centimeter as meters. So students, we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. So in decimal we write it as 0.01 meter. So 50 centimeter is equal to 50 upon 100 meter. So in decimal we write it as 0.15 meter. 15 centimeter is equal to 0.15 meter. Next example, 6 centimeter. So as you know, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter is equal to 0.01 meter. So 6 centimeter is equal to 6 divided by 100. So in decimal we write it as 0.06 meter. 6 centimeter is equal to 0.06 meter. Next example, 2 meter 45 centimeter. So here which quantity given in centimeter, that we express in meter. So here 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. So we write it as 0.01 meter. So 45 centimeter divide 45 by 100. We write in decimal as 0.45 meter. So 2 meter 45 centimeter we write as 2 meter plus 0.5 meter. We get here 2.45 meter. 2 meter 45 centimeter. We write in decimal as 2.45 meter. Example D, 9 meter 7 centimeter. Look here. Next, example D, 9 meter 7 centimeter. So here, we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. We write in decimal as 0.01 meter. So here 7 centimeter we can express as meter. 7 upon 100. So we write in decimal 0.07 meter. So 9 meter 7 centimeter we write it as 9 meter plus 0.07 meter. 9.07 meter. Next, 419 centimeter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. Write it as 0.01 meter. So 419 centimeter. We divide 419 by 100. So we get your answer 4.90 meter. In this way here we express centimeter as meters. Next, question number 12. Express as centimeter using decimals. So first example is 5 millimeter. We have to express 5 millimeter as centimeter. So students, we know that 1 centimeter means 10 millimeter. So see here, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is equal to centimeter. So in decimal we write it as 0.1 centimeter. Look at here, 1 millimeter is equal to 0.1 centimeter. So 5 millimeter is equal to 5/10 centimeter. 5/10 centimeter, we write it as in decimal 0.5 centimeter. So 5 millimeter is equal to 0.5 centimeter. Next example, 60 millimeter. As you know, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is equal to 1/10 centimeter. So we write it as 0.1 centimeter. So 60 millimeter is equal to 60/10 centimeter. 10 ones are 10, 10 6 are 60. So 60 millimeter is equal to 6 centimeter. Third example, 164 millimeter. So we also divide 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is equal to 1/10 centimeter. We write decimal as 0.1 centimeter. So 164 millimeter is equal to 164 divided by 10 centimeter. So here 164 10, so we write in decimal as 16.4 centimeter. Next example, 9 centimeter 8 millimeter. So in this example, lengths are given in centimeter and millimeter, but we have to express this millimeter as a centimeter. So which length is given centimeter, we remain as it is, and which length is given in millimeter, we convert into centimeter. So see here, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is equal to 1/10 centimeter. In decimal we write it as 0.1 centimeter. So here 8 millimeter is equal to 8/10 centimeter. 8/10 fraction we write in decimal as 0.8 centimeter. Once we convert millimeter into centimeter, now we write 9 centimeter 8 millimeter as 9 centimeter we write as it is plus 8 millimeter we write in centimeter as 0.8 centimeter. So by adding it we get here 9.8 centimeter. So 9 centimeter 8 millimeter we express as centimeter, 9.8 centimeter. Now next example is 93 millimeter. So look at here, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is equal to 1/10 centimeter. In decimal we write 0.1 centimeter. So 93 millimeter is equal to 93/10 centimeter. 93/10 in decimal we write it as 9.3 centimeter. So 93 millimeter is equal to 9.3 centimeter. Next question, express as kilometer using decimal. See here, length is given in meter, and you have to express meter as kilometer. So we know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So to find 1 meter is equal to, we divide 1 by decimal 0.001. 1 meter is equal to 0.001 kilometer. Then we have to express 8 meter as kilometer. So 8 meter is equal to divided by 1000. So 8.1000. So we write in decimal as 0.008 kilometer. So 8 meter is equal to 0.008 kilometer. Next example, 88 meter. So we know that 1 meter is equal to 1/1000 kilometer. So in decimal, we write it as 0.001 kilometer. So 88 meter is equal to, we divide 88 by 1000. So we get in decimal as 0.088 kilometer. So 88 meter is equal to 0.088 kilometer. Next example, 8,888 meter. So we express it into kilometer. 1 meter is equal to 1/1000 kilometer. So in decimal we write 0.001 kilometer. So 8,888 meter. So we divide 8,888 by 1000. So by dividing we get 8.888 kilometer. 8,888 meter we express into kilometer as 8.888 kilometer. Now see next example. 70 kilometer 5 meter. So here length is given in kilometer and meter. So which length is given in kilometer we keep as it is, and which length is given in meter we express as a kilometer. So here 1 meter is equal to 1/1000 kilometer. So in decimal we write it as 0.001 kilometer. So 5 meter is equal to 5/1000 kilometer. So we write in decimal as 0.005 kilometer. So here length is given 70 kilometer 5 meter. So we add 70 kilometer plus 0.005 kilometer, we get its sum 70.005 kilometer. So 70 kilometer 5 meter we express in kilometer as 70.005 kilometer. Next, question number 5, express as kilogram using decimal. Here first example is 2 gram. So students, we know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So 1 gram is equal to 1 divided by 1000. In decimal we write 0.001 kilogram. 1 gram is equal to 0.001 kilogram. So here we have to express 2 gram as a kilogram. So we divide 2 by 1000. So in decimal write it as 0.002 kilogram. 2 gram is equal to 0.002 kilogram. Next example is 100 gram. So here 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilograms. So we write 0.001 kilogram. So 100 gram is equal to 100 divided by 1000 kilogram. So here, by dividing 100 by 1000, we get 0.100 kilogram. 100 gram is 0.100 kilogram. Next, 3750 gram. So, as we know, 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilogram. So, we write here 0.001 kilogram. So, 3750 gram is equal to divide 3750 by 1000. So, by dividing, we get the answer in decimal 3.750 kilogram. 3750 gram. Express in kilogram as 3.750 kilogram. Example D, 5 kilogram 8 gram. So we know that 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilogram. So in decimal we write it as 0.001 kilogram. So here weight is given in kilogram and gram, but we have to express as kilogram. So which weight is given in kilogram, so we keep at this, and which is given in gram, we express as a kilogram. So 8 gram is equal to, we divide 8 by 1000. So we write in decimal 0.008 kilogram. So here weight is given in kilogram and gram. So we write here 5 kilogram 8 gram. So we add in 5 kilogram 0.008 kilogram. So we get its sum 5.008 kilogram. So 5 kilogram 8 gram, which express in gram as 5.008 kilogram. Next example, 26 kilogram 50 gram. So here also weight is given in kilogram and gram. So which weight is given in gram, that we express as kilogram. So as you know, 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilogram. So we write here 0.001 kilogram. So 50 gram is equal to, we divide 50 by 1000. So here we get 50 upon 1000, 0.050 kilogram. Now here weight is given in kilogram and gram, 26 kilogram 50 gram. So we add those, 26 kilogram plus 0.050 kilogram. By adding it, we get sum 26.050 kilogram. So 26 kilogram 50 gram is equal to 26.050 kilogram. In this way, we will express gram into kilogram using decimals.